Feel like DeLaVerde, we ain't had no cable.
So, y'all, welcome back to another banger, and today we're gonna be bringing you guys Drakeo the Ruler, and it's called R.I.P. Deebo. Damn.
That's right.
He used the title as a reference from the movie Friday. If y'all don't know, that nigga Craig beat that nigga Deebo's ass.
Oh, yeah. Really?
You know. That movie's a real legendary movie. And not just that, fun fact, I'm pretty sure everybody knows this. This ain't nothing new. That Ice Cube was the one who wrote that movie, so had to. That shit was dope.
This is 2021. We ain't finna fight nothing. Get your ass shot. Oh shit.
You go crazy the way he did it though.
This heater on me, take the freeze off me. I came in the club with the mud and expansions.
That was hard right there.
Bitch, I need plugs and connections.
That heater, take that freeze off.
Bruh, fuck a bitch, I need plugs and extensions. Damn.
I came in the club with the mud and extensions. Nigga, fuck a bitch, I need plugs and connections.
Man's
in the club and you let us. I just turned a small beef ball in a lettuce. Lying ass nigga, I don't do songs with your pedals. Niggas act like strippers, we should put them in stilettos. Your friends gone and that stat you need to let go. Before I hit this block playing instrumentals. Get your ass slumped on that Deebo shit. Go back and forth.
That's hard. Before I leave this block, I'ma play instrumentals. He's talking about that strap.
Off white sneakers, I don't need no plug.
Bruh.
He knows how to fucking choose his words,
bruh. Rewind that back though, did you hear that?
Oh, sir, we pull mud. Off white sneakers, I don't need no plug.
Off white sneakers, I don't need no plug.
That's
he,
hard.
He go crazy.
Fuck this meme mug up. They gon' have to nickname him Cheeto Cub.
Ah.
That is Cheeto Brown. A sore winner, nigga, we don't clown. Get your ass slumped on that Deebo shit.
He said Cheeto Brown, you know the Cheeto mustache, yeah. You're talking about Cleveland Brown.
I'm gonna have to give this a 5 out of 5. This made it to my playlist. I fuck with this. His whole flow, he was using wordplay after wordplay, you know what I'm saying?
That's facts.
You know, and he knows how to rhyme with it too, bro.
I had to stretch, my bad. You know, but I'm gonna have to agree with you, no cap. Yeah. This was a whole slapper right here. And I fuck with it. You know, is this something that I'll slap? It is. You know, I was fucking with his flow. And the beat as well, and the way he came on to it was just, man, I give him props, because he really knows how to rap. And I really feel like, in my opinion, he was in that pen actually working on his craft, actually busting it down with the pen and paper.
He wasn't wasting time, huh?
Yeah, he wasn't wasting time. He was putting that shit to use that he knew was going to benefit him as soon as he like got out. But this is a slapper right here. R.I.P. Deebo. You know, they should make another Friday movie, bro. Please. Make a reboot, but with your son this time.
Damn. That'll go crazy. Yeah. Drakeo the Ruler, bro, I feel like he doesn't try, you know what I'm saying? What I mean by that is that it's what he does try, but it looks like he doesn't, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. He makes this shit look easy. You know what I'm trying to say?
Like T. Grizzly says, like, he could do this shit with no effort.
Exactly, bro. He's doing this shit with no effort, bro. That's how good he is, you know what I mean? Man. Master this shit and just keep doing your music, keep applying pressure in the studio. Because, you know what I'm saying? Like, your music don't get boring, you know what I mean? I always know it's going to be some heat every time I put a Drakeo the Ruler song, you know what I'm saying? Because all he does is just spit that fire. And
talk
I ain't talking about
too.
Yeah, and I ain't talking about a dragon, you feel me?
Man, simple. For real. Hey, but other than that, though, hope y'all rocked with us to the end. If y'all did, we appreciate every single one of y'all.
Sure.
And if, like, y'all actually made it to the end, because most people like to click off because they get bored or they just get irritated, then y'all some real soldiers. We fuck with y'all heavily. We love y'all. And we appreciate y'all support. And just know, if it wasn't for y'all, we wouldn't be uploading right now. So sure. Y'all actually give us motivation in a way when you guys drop a comment and leave a like. So we fuck with y'all heavily. And y'all have a great day. And remember, fuck the negativity, positivity all around.
That's right.
And road to 3.5K. And check the description. And we is gone.